Okay, so where were we last time? Oh yeah, playing Legend of Zelda. What else would we be playing on this lovely Nintendo Switch? Here's an update on my inventory. I have so far nothing really changed all too much, some things slightly. What I ended up doing was doing a lot of cooking. A lot of my resources are gone, a lot of food has been created, and I have a lot more money. And I've talked about that before. By the way, I'm Brian, hi. I've talked about how to earn money relatively quickly, one of the main ways being to go to the icy areas and hunt for some caribou, cook these bad boys on a skewer, sell them, and you get like 300 rupees per skewer. And it's super easy to do, super convenient, and that's what I did. And I just cooked up a bunch of, I nearly burped, I'm sorry, a bunch of fruit, just selling off all sorts of meals, because, like, I could sell this for, like, I could sell this for, like, 400, you know, rupees, 500 rupees nearly. So, those are the types of things you want to do. I was going to do something with the money. I don't know. So anyways, we should just go and do the story. The last of the four divine beasts await us, Mr. Iguana, chilling like a villain. I'm gonna fly up here. I have heard this divine beast is relatively quick to do, so it shouldn't take us too long. I'm probably gonna need a heat resistance elixir, which luckily I have three. So that's all good. That's lava. That's super bad lava. But now we're not burning up when we're, like, right over the lava, so I don't know, whatever. Now, I could have taken the path right up there to the right, but that path is for quitters. Why would I do that, you know? I have to heal up before... Oh, it's a minecart! Aw, could I have gone for a minecart ride and I'm just skipping it in its entirety? Probably. Oops. I'll ride it on the way back, maybe. That'd be cool. I'm gonna be really disappointed if, yeah, it was a minecart ride. Or, maybe not. Some bad guys all along here. Hey! Just avoid you. Cool. So, oh, there's that too. There's meteors falling from the sky. That's also great. Where are we going? We're going to the base of the base of the temple. Yeah, the base of the volcano here. Can I go inside the volcano? That'd be really, really cool. I really want to go inside the actual volcano. Oh, hey. Don't you dare hurt my friend. Hey. Stop it. Yeah! Yeah, someone please help. Oh, I'll help. All right. And, let's see. So, what I'll do is I'll explain the arrow situation. I have a lot of arrows. I have a lot of them, and there's a... Ooh, it's fire. There's a reason for that. Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's see. We will use... Mighty Fish Skewer. Why not? Get out of here. I am not using this. Nope, don't you dare hit me. Royal? Yeah, let's use a royal, okay. That works just fine, right? Nope, now it's gonna break, okay. Nope, there we go, okay. Let's see. Ooh, oh, Master Sword, go figure, yeah, I should use that. There it is, ooh! Drill Shaft, Goron artisans used recycled metal to forge this. Piercing capabilities, but it's not very good overall, so... Wow, you're crazy strong, Goro. You saved me again. Yeah, that's what I do. Thanks for saving me. He's not coming. Big boss ain't coming. His back hurts. Go figure. Boss can't help. There's something else we can do. Wait a minute. I want to board Rudania. Because I am the hero of time. But why risk it? Because I am important to the story. Well, I don't really get it, but I'm sure you got reasons, Goro. Goro, okay. Big old boss. Raise the Bridge of Elden. Okay. Normally use a cannon. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Are you sure? Oh. Means I can smash at anything and it won't hurt one bit, Goro. Ooh. Bridge of Elden. Ooh, so I get to launch him into a cannon? That's cool. So let's see. Put that. No. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Nope. Oops. My bad. You go in here. And fire! Boom! There we go. The bridge has been lowered. So I should probably use my heat resistance elixir now. Right? I'm getting a text message. But not before I mute it. And yes, my text tone is the Iron Man repulsor hand signal thing. See that, Goro? Anything is possible. Dirk's protection. Daruk's protection. Cool. Divine Beast. Ooh, Miss Rudania. Hello. Can we go? Bridge of Elden. Okay. Am I gonna start burning up again? Doesn't look like it. Well, maybe. Oh, yikes, a sentry, always a nuisance. Oh, I think they might be guardian type stuff. Should give me a signal for when I can move forward. What's the signal? A whistle, because I can't wink from far away. You know, it's kind of like calling a horse, Goro. Okay, then, I'm counting on, well, our horse won't work. Because it is... I'm burning up. Okay. You. I'll use you. Cool. Our horse would burn up in this heat. So I don't think that's going to be possible. Now we have only 18 minutes to get through this whole part. So... let me just take this down. Oops, no. Up. Up. Can I? Or no? Let's see. Oh, no, wait. Come on. Under here. Here, let's go. Alright, trying to be evasive. Right? Okay, there's no... wait, is he getting targeted? No. Okay, I thought he was. I thought I heard the noise. Okay. Hey, bucko. Can I just take him out? Oh, I'll be here forever. Okay, no. What if I... this is probably what I have to do. Right? Probably something along these lines. Oh yeah, and you clear the path, okay. Or maybe I... no, that doesn't do anything. Okay, do I have to hit that up there? What do I do? That does nothing. Oh. How did I miss? That won't miss. Yeah, there we go. Now you come. Right? No, you move out of the way then. You go this way. This way. Hit that over that way. That's gonna hit him directly in the face. Nope. There. That's simple. Boom, there we go. Let's go, bucko. There we go. Okay. Back over here. You can avoid that just fine. Sweet. Is it a guardian? No, it's not a guardian. Okay, good. How about you hop inside of this cannon, good sir, while I blast away your face into the thing. Okay, so we're aiming for what? Are we aiming for the guardian? flying thing. Did that do it? No? Ouch. Oh, we're aiming for the leg. Oh. Let's aim for that leg. Or rather, just detonate it. Is that it? Yeah! One part down. But Rudania's no match. No match. That's one down. We probably have to hit it like 3 or 4 times. Not in any particular place, just to knock it off its thing. Now we can what? Okay, cool. Let's continue on. Let's continue on. So, I have to be up top so he can do the thing down there. Okay. And I'll probably come back afterward and explore this whole thing myself. I just don't feel like doing it right now. That's a giant thing. Can I break that? Can I move it? Can I move it with the thing? I can. That doesn't help my case. No. Okay. Let's see. Take him out. Ooh. That will work. That'll work. Maybe not the way I'm supposed to do it, but that will work. Very nice. Okay. I'm liking that a lot. I need to refill on my stuff. 18 or 12 minutes left. No problem. We got it. All right, launch. Boom. Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to. Maybe this is the way you're supposed to do it, but there we go. Okay, one more. You come over here. Oh, he's too far. Unobo. Oh, Mr. Unobo. Hey, buddy. Yay, come on over. It's all safe now. Oh no, I need to follow him. Okay. I'll defeat you for no. I'll come to you, Unobo. Come here. You're all good. I see you. You're right there. Here. There we go. Yay, Unobo! Saving the day once again. Cool. Now we can defeat the Ancient Guardian sentry guys. How about you stay right here? Right there. You stay right there. I'll take care of the big bad guy. How's that? Ah, not that way, not that way, not that way, not that way, not that way. No, 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 no. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Go back up. Here we go. It's okay. It's all good. I just nearly died and probably had to restart the mission. It's okay. It's all good. It's all good. That didn't do anything. Oh, I need to go way up top. Okay. Up here. Give enough trajectory to do that. Yeah, that should do it. Okay. And ready, aim, fire! No, okay, just out of range. How about over here? This should be good. There it is, cool. Blowing stuff up. Ready, aim, fire! Boom! Come on, Lego. Is this something valuable? Yeah, cool. Ooh, there's all sorts of minerals around these parts. I will certainly have to come up here afterward. Next cannon, oh, I know. Oh, I know we're not far. I was just trying to get all the ores and minerals that you are guarding so carefully on this giant death mountain. Where's the next cannon? Oh, hey! Good to see you here. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. Get out of here! Get out! Ah, that's a giant sledgehammer. Nope. You're dead. Stay dead. You stay dead. Alright, Unova. Round two. Let's get it. Now we're aiming for here. Close enough. Fine by me.
Here we go.
Here we go. Wait, did it not hit? I thought it hit. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Maybe, oh, I don't have to aim it properly. I don't have to like time it. Okay. This is more complicated than I thought it would be. There we go. Is he dead yet? One more time? Oh, he's going to the top now. He's mad. Oh, he mad. I know it hurts. It's okay. We did it. Direct hit. Yay. Daruk's protection. I wonder if we're going to be getting that ability next. I couldn't be able to tell at all. Wow. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Rivali's
gale is ready to go. Okay. You die. No, you're not going to die. Ooh. Ooh, he's guarding something. Oh, you stay right here. You stay right there, boy. That is perfect. Ooh, there's a nice wind thing here. Ooh, it's gonna kill both of them at once. Okay, one kill. Oops. Okay, only one. That looks like some valuable stuff right there. I want that ASAP. Got it. Yeah, cool. Give me, oh, no, 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 no. Don't fly me off the mountain. Give me this valuable stuff. Oh, yeah. Sapphires and rubies and whatever. All right. Let's go, Unova. Oh, come on. There's more of them? Really? I've heard this divine beast is short once you get inside, so maybe this itself is the actual quest and not the whole... Ooh, it's a lizard. Maybe not the whole thing. Oh, it has the wind again. Cool. Not right there, though. Okay. You stay there. I'll go here. Did it work? No, I have to fly way up. Okay. Now, if I had ancient guardian arrows, this might be a lot easier, but unfortunately, I do not. I did not invest in the research to get it done, because those cost a lot of arrows. Rather, a lot of money. That did nothing, okay. It costs a lot of money, so I'd rather not right now. How? Really? It used the power of the wind to not hit the guardian. How is that not hitting? What if I freeze it in place? Here we go. That didn't do it. Really? Come on now. Oh, it did do it. Okay. Oh, I gotta use the elixir. Nope, I need to hold it in place. Okay. Here, you do this. You do this. No. Okay. Maybe using the sphere doesn't help as much. Here. No. Ugh. Come on. Okay, all three are clear. Unova, get your tuchus over here. Let's go. We have 4 minutes to get this one cannon done, and that took me way too long. Well, it didn't take me too long. It was just that one that I had trouble on was still being aggravating. The other two were easy. So, oh, there's even more of these guys. Cool. You know what? I'm not gonna be tactical. Whatever. Let's go! Here. No, I don't care. I don't care what you have to- Oh, no. These guys actually- Nope. That's not good. Not good. Not good. Not good. No, 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 no! Okay. Alrighty then. Oh, that's not good. Just flung me. Yeah, that could have been bad. That could have been bad. That could be even worse. Goes from bad to worse at the blink of an eye. Can I not stay here? Yeah, right here. Stop on this incline right here. Now, Cavalli Gale up. What if I use electricity on these guys? Here, hey. Oh! Did it work? No, it didn't work. It did not work. Can't confirm, did not work. Okay. I need health badly. Where I'll use this. There we go. Oh, that's not good. Hey, get your sledgehammer out of my face. Oh, am I burning up? I'm burning up. Why am I burning up? Why am I burning up? Why? Oh, the elixir. Oh, I wasted it. Oh, of course I did. Of course I did. Oh, of course I used it up. Yes, of course. Of course. Ah, fabulous. That's great. Great. I'm gonna need to use that. Okay. No. Use this. I'm gonna have to. Yep. Here we go. Wasting all of my health. Let's go. It didn't work. And let's go. Let me board this thing now, because I am gonna die otherwise. Let there be a really great cutscene. And I can stay inside of there and not burn up. And I don't know how to get even more resistant armor. I need to get stuff. Or the whole armor set, which is super expensive. But I guess I have to do it.